Naturally.
Oh, ooh.
Till next we meet.
علق تو طفت الكهرباء ورديت الجهاز مره ثانيه شغلته عشان كذي تو ينقطع. ام باكو عليكم السلام عزو، ويلكم يا صديقي. وين القنبلة؟ اوكي ويلكم صباح النور. هلا حبيبي، تسلم يا صديقي. ويلكم صبح حياك. انا اتوقع على اخر الجيم، بس ما ادري متى النهايه. حبيبي والله عزو، والله الحمد لله. تمام، كل حاجه تمام يا صديقي، الحمد لله. فطايحين لريزيدنت ايفل اليوم. خلصنا ثلاث بوسات، بوسين وايه بوسين خلصنا بوسين فولي جراوند ميل كوربس يوز ايرون فارت اند امبلت كودو موسل سيميليشن الكتر شوك و سكسسفل برين ديد نو هاي كون برين ديد سو نو هاي كونكتيف ابيلتيز اولي موف ديستركتيف انستينكت ذن ستوب اتاش هيد جير تو الكتر كونفيرم ستيبل برين وايرز اكسبيرمنت ون مايك فايت وزرمن ايتن وذن 3 مينتس Issue destructive middle compatibilities. Replace the part arm with drill. Not enough output movement. Need live bodies perhaps. Impulse kudo reactor into the chest. Output generally increase. 2 leaking fire destroy 3 leakings in 1 minute. Good results, but tissues with reactor debilities may still function and the reactor is destroyed. عدل الفوكس. ايه هو الفوكس شوي الحين. ايوه الحين اوكي. ماب Off. توني عند الاوبريتنج روم. وين الجنريتر؟ drauf. قول له حرب حرب. هلا 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 عزوز. اوف قول له شنو هذا؟ اقرا الشات يا معلم. قريت الشات؟ رديت عليك انت قلت هلا يا ميتشان، قلت لك هلا والله. رديت عليك، ليش كتبت شيء ثاني؟ والله هذه اقوى لقطة باللعبة كلها، هذه اقوى لقطه باللعبه كلها. خلاص سيفها تكسبها. لا اقوى لقطه باللعبه كلها.
Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price. To hunger. Used to be alive.
Thank you for your patronage.
انا لازم اوصل فوق.
Got a long way to go.
Mirander thinks we're nothing but children. Oh, she doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama.
تو زيرو؟ شنو قصدك تو زيرو؟ وعليكم السلام كينج! هلا هلا هلا. شنو تو زيرو؟ انت من الكويت صح؟ عن كينج؟ في هذا صندوق السنة. هذا صندوق السنة. ثمان طلقات سنايبر. هلا سوبر روبوت. هلا سب روبوت شنو هذا؟ عادية صعوبة عادية صعوبة عادية ولا لعبة صعبة؟ والله شنو هذا توسع بالروبوت كل الذين عليكم السلام هلا ياسر هلا هلا ياسر
Thank you.
attach a jetpack, a stabilizer to solve that, create improbability, experiment for limit flight and better abilities, none of distance flights, but now possible to navigate rank current. So attach aluminum alloy shield, build that to protect gas reactor and expose flash. Against regular firearms, armor doesn't hold up against sun glass, further development is full of it. Hola.
Shit, that was close.
Soon, she'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid, and for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try.
رجعنا يا أصدقائي. طفت الكهرباء وباك.
Shit, that was close.
والله على كل هاللوية المفروض كان موافق على الأوفر.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try.
لقطة وايد عجبتني.
There's more.
اي والله مو.
Shall I choose something for you? This should be enough. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. God created man's back to carry burdens, but to think you want to pile on even more. Leave this to me. Please come again.
هالمرة اخذه وياي. هلو كوينشي، هلو. ليش دارك بعد؟ رجعنا رجعنا. أيوة. اوف
ميديكال لوج ريفيتاليزيشن سيرجري This is my 18th attempt. The subject is Oscar the stable boy, 20 years old. He fell down the well while drunk. Body is in good condition. Chest incision complete. Now to remove the heart and vital organs and implant the control device. Excellent. Cadeau has begun adhering to the nervous system. It's progressing even faster than before. Seems upping the ratio of meta-albumin in the artificial blood was the right choice. Now to pass a current through the brainstem using 6,600 volts. Come on. It has to work this time. Yes. Yes! Wonderful! My creation! At last! I'll get that bitch yet. Ending recording.
Hola. يبي راسه بيذبحها.
Oh.
Auf! كل الذين اش دعوة قل حرب وانت قاعد ما منك فايدة.
Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee.
توني ادري انه في تحت عبالي بس هذيل.
What? Ah, it's fine. All finished.
Give the fuck.
Are a tough one. But I'm tired of chit-chat. Time to die. You can hear it, can't you? Someone waiting for you.
Use a cheap turbo bomb engine, but he is impossible to control. All he does discharge, too much power output from the reactor, completely invisible head-on. But the dumbass managed to chop his own damn arms off on the propeller. Also, you own overheating with from running from long period of time. A complete failure. انها الحرب حرام حرام. شنو كان ما عندي فلوس.
Yes, yes. Take care.
here? Seeking something in particular? Leaving so soon?
Stay down.
أيوة. أوف. وأخيرا. كل الذين. Miranda is a bomb in a boat. Primarily a bunch of food, couple of I was just lucky I had more affinity to Astok than the other folks back in the village. So she still calls me her son. What a joke. I'll never forgive her for what she did to me. That crazy fish has never been right in the head. She can't see a difference between experiment and family. Miranda didn't just change my body. She took my dignity. If I don't kill her, my life will never be my own. Still, she may be crazy, but she's also powerful. She can turn into anyone using the trick is that fat holes. If I could act her power, then maybe. Speaking of that kid, Dad, Ethan has a pretty interesting buddy himself. Maybe I could get him to help me.
What the?
Not bad. Not bad, Rangers. You're persistent. But I've got a rebellion. So stay out of my way.
ما صدقت الله صعد الحين نزلني تحت
again.
ولا ولك صار كابتن كيد.
What do you care, Chris? You killed my wife, you son of a bitch!
You think I killed Mia? That wasn't her. It was Miranda.
What?
She's a bioweapon. She changed her appearance and pretended to be Mia. Seems she also survived being shot, so now I'm here to finish the job.
Bullshit! Why don't you fucking tell me right away?
Because I knew you would want to be involved. And this job is hard enough without civilians getting in the way.
Why us, Chris? What the hell is going on?
All right, Ethan. All right. I guess I owe you an explanation. Hand me that wrench. Long story short, Miranda's fucking insane. In this village, all these monsters and freaks, this is her life's work. Some sort of crazy experiment with the mold.
The mold. Like Louisiana. God damn it. All this time, I thought I could save my family. I can't escape from here. I can't do anything!
That might not be true. Take a look at this. My men sent those pictures a few minutes ago.
Miranda.
Keep looking.
Rose, holy shit, we gotta go!
Relax, my men are monitoring the situation.
But they have my daughter.
You don't get it, Ethan. You don't stand a chance against Miranda by yourself. I will stay down here and finish planting explosives. You take that elevator, I'll meet you topside. I promise you, we will get your daughter back. Together.
Damn straight we will. And when I find Miranda, she's a dead woman.
All right, Ethan. Then you take this, and do me a favor. Try to stay under the radar.
Hola.
Can't turn back now.
Wolf Squad, the sweep of factory is complete. No proof of any connection with the organization. This is just bullshit. Oh, okay. I did manage to get my hands on a number of documents, including some of Miranda's experiment, which support our previous theories. She seems to have infected herself with monsters, which has granted her a number of abilities, including mimicry. She can't control herself and transform herself to look like anyone or anything. She disguised herself as Mia and infiltrated the Winter Home. Her objective was clearly to kidnap Rose. Maybe she thought she could control Rose easier if she looked like her mom. When we attacked, it put a little damper on her plans, so she mimicked a corpse. She then revived herself in the transport truck, killed everyone on board, and took off with Rose. Opa! Things didn't go the way she had originally planned, but in the end, she still got what she wanted. Until now, it's time to redo Rose and blow this place high, sky high. This might turn into a fight with Heisenberg, but I think I found something useful. He left one of his little toys laying around, and it's even made from a metal polymer composed, which we can't control. Time to turn the table, Alpha. آخ خوش لعب، وأدري إن نهاية اللعبة بس خنخليها بكرة، إيش رأيكم؟ اليوم بالليل نكملها إن شاء الله. يا بيبي.